My name is Aarav and today I'm going to show you how to make a 3D model of a fighter plane. So let's begin. The fighter plane will consist of four parts. So you will need four square papers. So now I will show you how to make the first part. To make it, you need a square paper. Now fold the square paper into half. Just like this. And fold it again into half like this. So the big size square paper will now look small. Now open it and place it down. Now you will see that the plus sign has appeared. Now from one side you have to fold it till the center point, just like this, and do it from all other sides. Now the paper will look like this. Now take any corner. I take this one and from one side fold it like this. So I took this corner and now this corner I will fold it like this and do it from the other side too. Now you will see that some part is remaining. You have to fold it to the back side. And then you can see this. So this should come up and you should fold the paper like this. Now, as in the beginning I told you that we need four parts to make the fighter plane, let's make the four parts quickly. I have made them already. Here you can see. Now, take any part and then you will see that some part is coming out. You just have to pull it. And then when this edge comes up till here, you have to press it. Like this. Then the front part, you have to, with your thumb and your index finger, you have to push it. So it will look like this. Then keep this aside. Now take any one of them and the second. You will see that these two openings are there and these two openings are there. Now you have to put these two in these. So one will go in this side and the other will go in this side. Just like this. Then take the other part and you will see that there is a gap right over here where my finger is there and it's on the other side too. Now you have to put these two in those two holes. Just like this. Now take this part and the part which you have folded, you have to put inside over here. You will see that a center line has appeared over here. You have to put this part in that. and adjust it. And your 3D model of the fighter plane is ready. You can keep it as a showcase, but I would suggest you can show it to your friends and make many of them. Hope you like my video. Please hit the subscription button and subscribe it. Also, click on the bell icon so that when I upload a new video, you will get to know it at the first place. Thank you.